My name is Kimora, and this is Kimora's World.
Always look at me and say the same shit.
They say you promised me you would never change. You promised me you would never change.
So today I'm gonna be doing a weekly vlog slash Thanksgiving vlog. Today we're going to St. Augustine. I do need to find me something to wear for Thanksgiving. Like I was saying, we're going to St. Augustine outlet.
Spend all Marisha's money.
Bro. I'm gonna get back with you guys when we get to the outlet. It's 3 o'clock. One mama in the car taking pictures. I forgot my tripod, so the way I'm gonna be recording is gonna be like a little weird.
These are so ugly.
Ooh, these are ugly too. Period. Period. Yeah. So buy y'all some of these. I'm gonna get y'all some of these. Hey y'all, so we are going to the movies next. We're right here. We're going to the movies. I think we're gonna watch, where are we watching? Black Adam. Y'all, look at this. I have to buy me a cup. I really do feel like I need to buy me a cup, though, like, not gonna lie. Do they have purple? Because purple is my favorite color. I don't want no coffee mug, baby. I want a purple cup like this. I don't think they have a purple cup. Yes. $4.32. Hey, Barbie, this is Sophia. Sophie don't got no style like Barbie though. Every time I get around you, babe, I just want you to name me. You might really wanna try me, babe. All I know I wanna ride up. All I know I wanna ride up, babe. You know that you need a ride up.
Wanna be a writer, you should pull up in that spider. You should let me hit the mic, and I ain't talking about the fighter. Get it lit without a lighter, let's pull an all nighter. Tell me what you need, got the weed, I'm a bad little bitch and I'll never indict her. Get locked, I'ma write ya. You
we at Walmart.
No.
Aetna, look.
They always come up with the mama title.
Dang, this ain't blur. Got on my butt, nigga.
She said she got some.
Hey guys, is the flip? Turn it down. This is now the next day. We are going to the store. They want me to make banana pudding. So I'm going to make banana pudding for Thanksgiving, which is tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm currently editing this video right now, like, as we speak, literally.
If not, get white.
All right. See, she said we have to look for tablecloth. So we're going to go to the party aisle. She said orange, yellow, or white.
Charlie.
It's a chicken salad from 81st Deli. I'm at 81st Deli and get y'all chicken Philly.
Y'all, let me stop wrong. But anyway, we're gonna go now.
Hey guys, it's now the next day. So this is the shirt that I had got from Polo. And I got two choices for the bottoms. So I got this skirt. What y'all think?
on regular pants. But if I don't like the way the skirt looks, I'm gonna wear the pants. I don't know if I want to do some yellow socks or just no socks at all, because they'll be like too much yellow. But I'm trying to see which accessory I should do, if I should do red glasses or the headband like this. But it don't really, like, it match, but it's not really the pattern. Like, it's the pattern, but it don't have the lines. That's why it's throwing it off a little bit. So I'm probably not gonna use that. But I know this is the outfit. I chose the skirt instead of the pants, so I'm gonna use that. I'm finna look for my red glasses real fast, see if I can find them. Okay, so found these glasses. I can't find my clear ones, so I'm just gonna use this color, because yeah, this is the fit. Hey, y'all, we finna get litty.
It don't say Welch's. That don't say Welch's.
Yes, it do.
It don't say,
You don't even know what to say, so please.
It say
what, fat?
What? Come on, my friend's wine. Yeah.
Look at Lexi, she's so pretty.
I see what it is. I see this one.
You finna get drunk out of this soda, too?
Yes. Shut.
He already crawled. Ooh, look, it's cup ready. Ooh, that boy finna get lit. Yeah. All right. Come on, Kyle. Y'all got to do cheers.
Okay.
Do cheers.
Come on, you know.
Do cheers. Say cheers.
Cheers.
I said cheers, not cheers. Y'all not finna get drunk. Oh, they drunk, y'all. Oh, y'all tipsy. Oh, they tipsy. Oh, they tipsy. She tipsy. You tipsy, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, y'all. Finna cut me a piece of cake. All of it's not really gone, but majority is. Dressing. Seafood dressing. Candy and rice gone. Then the greens, then the gravy and stuff, rice. Guys, it's now the next day, which means it's Friday, which means tomorrow is Saturday, which means I need to find out what I'm doing tomorrow. But nothing is really on my schedule for Saturday. I didn't really have nothing to do. I know there's a party going on, but I don't want too much to go to the party. But yesterday Thanksgiving was good. The food, took pictures yesterday. Here is some. If you want to see the rest and everything else, everything is on my Instagram right here. Yeah. My bestie is supposed to be coming over today. We're gonna do a couple things. We probably watch movies, paint, you know, do the basics. But nothing is really on my schedule today. I need to find out how I'm gonna get my hair for next week, because I need a hairdo. I also bought some things from Shoe, so I got a package. Two packages actually coming in, and I'm gonna review them next week, because they probably be here by next week, so it'll be in next week's vlog. And yeah, so I'm gonna get back with you guys when we have something going on, because right now, just in the house, finna watch a movie and chill for a minute with my bestie. But we just chilling. I just put my bunny back on because I don't know. Anyways, we're gonna get back with you guys when we do something else, because right now we're not doing anything. Okay, so I usually do 3 or 4 layers, so I'm gonna do my second layer. What am I afraid of? This is supposed to be what dreams are made of. But people out had a time to hang with. Always look at me and say the same shit. They say you promised me you would never change. You promised me you would never change. This is the last meal. Hey vlogs, we finna make us some food, some cookies and stuff. Just finna eat anything because I refuse to eat another collard green plate. Yeah, I cook the cookies in the air fryer. I have your lemonade, my lemonade, right? Mm-hmm. For real, tastes real good.
Come sit right here.
Young nigga, rich nigga, I'm a bad getter. Ain't that how the song go?
So I don't even know what you're saying.
Walk, skirt.
Bro, what?
Young boy song.
What young boy song? Cause my man ain't saying nothing about
no
walk, skirt.
Yes, he did. He said, young nigga, rich nigga, I'm a bad getter.
You talking about that song that had the little dance with the show?
Bro, eat my set before I... Run me my sack before I come here, bro.
This is how
you
eat that dance,
though. Bitch, run me my sack before I come. Y'all, look at the cookies. It's chocolate and something flavor.
Berry?
Yeah, berry flavor.
Boy, we had a time last night. Boy, we had a time last night.
Hey y'all, next day had to fix my hair because as y'all see it was like, so I look a little rough, a little bit, but we gonna go to the store. I gotta go to the hair store, get my sister a cap, and we going to Wally World so I can cook some egg rolls today. And you let me be a flight, woman. You would yearn to hear all about my past. What I've done, what I've did, and why. Feel all my sick thoughts. And if I needed to, I could cry. And you would catch my tears. You don't wanna be nobody else's pain. No. You don't wanna be nobody else's play to hide from the... In a perfect world, you understand it. I'm not a perfect girl. I would drop my fears at the door. I will only be myself and nothing more. When you let me be a woman. And you let me be a flight, woman. You would yearn to hear all about my past. What I've done, what I've did.